JJ, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you enjoyed my intro. I think it's really cool. Today we are on Sunset Island, and we're going to be doing like a little prank on people. We're going to be copying everyone's outfits. As you can see, there's a pantomime going on right now. So yeah, we're going to be copying one person, and then next round we're going to be copying another person. So let's go up and choose a person we're going to be copying. Also, my game is so laggy on Sunset Island. It's just so annoying. Yes, thank you. I want to write my name on there. We're gonna be called. Oh, no. Miss Cupcake. Right, okay. Who are we gonna be copying? So, what about this girl? Hello. What's her name? Unicorn Bear. What about Mariana? Oh, Emily. Let's copy Emily. Oh, hang on. Very aesthetic is Alex. I like Alex. Very aesthetic. So yeah, we're going to be copying Emily. That's who we're going to be copying. Yeah. Let's skip ahead to the next pageant. Okay guys, so we're back. Let's grab this torch and let's waddle back all the way to the campsite. Lovely, she looks amazing. I think she looks amazing anyway. Oh, look, she just looks like she's like a wedding. She's wearing a wedding dress or something. What dress is that? A kimono? Oh, no, it's a dragon train though. Lovely. Okay guys, so this is actually my inventory right now. I'll show you. I don't have too many guns, but I've got quite a lot, I should say. I don't have too many wings either. I've got these dresses. I mean, they'll do. I only have two pairs of shoes because I can't get any which way. I've got mermaid stuff, and I have lots of accessories. Like, lots. Yeah. And I do have the Game Pass for more hair colours, so we can copy them if we do that. But yeah, like, it's gonna be a fun video. Also, guys, make sure you leave a like on today's video. Like, leave a like right now. Turn on post notifications and subscribe because why not? Guys, I mean, the hair would be too hard to find, so, oh, I think it's that. Oh, it is. got like a swirl in the hair. I don't know if it's straight. Okay, guys, is it elegant? No, it's here. It's this. And then she's still changing the hair color. What color is she doing, guys? I would do this real love, but you know, that's just me. What color is that? Well, I think she was doing, okay, guys, I need to change our face to that face that she was wearing. It's gonna be hard to find, guys. See you, guys! Hang on, we need to go near her again. Okay, that's a bit close, but never mind. Is it that? Is that okay, good. She's wearing a little crown. She doesn't have any wings on, guys, so I've got to take off my wings. Can I add these wings? But no, we cannot add those wings. I can't see her properly. Walk forward a little bit. She doesn't have bubble gum in. We need to change our skin tone. Is it like, no, it's darker than that. Is it that? Which are you going? Guys, she left! So I'm not sure. She went left to this, but also we need to change our name to Mariana. Oh, what about Mariana? Oh, I think it's just Marianne. I don't know if she doesn't have, so we can just remove those. And we need to find her, guys! Okay, she's just getting annoyed. It was a white, like, kind of bow she had, wasn't it? So we need to change the colour of the bow to white. Guys, oh, I think she's up there. She's definitely up for it. She's right there. She knows she's called Mariana. Okay, guys. We're gonna enter. Okay, guys. We need to follow her. I don't think she wants to be copied, guys. Oh, she's changed it to like a dark pink. Okay, it's like a dark pink, not white. It's like that. No, it's not like darker than that. Purple almost. Like that? Guys, which one does she have on? We need to find her. We have 2 minutes left to find her. Okay, guys. Oh, she's here. This is her. She called it. Okay, we can do audience who can do this. It's like, you know, it's like, guys, what cool was it? What cool was it? Is it more like that? No, it's deep pink, deep, deep, deep. Guys, she just keeps changing it. Oh, she's got a new outfit. It's like a dress. Guys. Okay, guys. Dot, dot, dot. Look at this. Look at this. We'll see. We can always change, guys. Okay, guys, we're just gonna zoom out. Oh, it's like a red. We cannot go out until we are exactly the same, guys. It's such a deep pink she's wearing. Guys, like. Guys, like, oh my gosh. I cannot find it. Oh, how is it this? No, it's not that. No, censored, put this on. Okay, oh, was it this? I definitely saw her wearing that. Guys, it's this. We found it, okay. It's like that. Oh, I didn't see anything else. Oh gosh. And she changed her hair to red. She changed her hair color to red. It's like, I think it's that. Yes. Okay. Wait, hang on, guys. We need to get exactly the same as her. I mean, do we look... We look pretty similar. Let's... Oh, I love this person. She's very pretty. No, not giving her a... She copied that outfit. And then we'll vote this person. Okay. Let's quickly change our hair color, guys. Can we not dress up? Guys, we cannot dress up! I'm just getting emotional noise. I'm outside, guys. We kind of like it. We annoy her so much. It's untrue. Girl, where